I be rolling up a zip, stacking up my tears, worry about the biz, no. I know we been through some shit, thought it would never end, shit went out the window. I thought we was gonna win, but I took the L, shit messed up my mental. I ain't tryna hold you here, you could disappear if you wanna leave, go. Girl, I'm cool and I ain't worried.
Sorry, it's Keys, man. We back with another video. How y'all coming? How y'all feeling, man? We got Big Sean, you know what I'm saying? Featuring Jhene, Aiko, my first lady. That's really the first lady on this channel. That's really like the first lady. If y'all been over here, y'all know I've been heavy on Jhene. When I first started this shit, bro, when I first got into like the female songs, shit, started listening to female songs, shit on this bitch, on my soul was really because of Jhene. On my mama, y'all know what's going on. Real niggas know though. But like I said, we got the Big Sean and Jhene with that I Know, you feel me, official music video. We finna get straight into it because we know that they motherfucker do their shit together. On my soul, they been fucking because they got a baby and shit on the way. Congratulations to them, man. On my soul, he gonna pop my girl off. Nigga gotta tip his cap to him. I ain't no hating ass nigga. On my soul, you gotta give it up when credit is due. And that's just how the world works. On my mama, we finna get into it though and see how they came on this bitch, man. See how they came together. I'm still hurt, Jhene. But you look good pregnant though. I can't even be mad. I love pregnant girl. Y'all be looking so cute. Baby, you look old.
I know you don't even look the same. Do ya? Do ya? I know you've been running on empty. Running on empty. The way you move is like you could use a vacation. Drinking hand in a honey dance, I swear right now. Look.
I know damn well you ain't putting no motherfucking ashy ass motherfucking hand right there. It's monkeypox and shit going on. Motherfucker got monkeypox and shit and all type of shit going on, girl. Germs, COVID-19 and shit. I wish the fuck you would. You see a motherfucker trying to kiss that motherfucking hand, you gonna put your dirty ass in right there. You probably been wiping asses and pissing shit all day and get clean and start. You been doing some shit, girl. On my mama, don't be touching me. Don't be touching. Don't interrupt. Don't interject to do shit. Motherfucker almost knocked your ass out for Big Sean. You cock blocking, man. That's some cock block hating ass shit, man. I'm not gonna fake. Go do your motherfucking job or something, cuz. Go clean up or some shit, man. You just blew the fuck out of me, man. He trying to get his mac on. You know what I'm saying? Macaroni. And you really fucking it up, man. Go sit down somewhere, man.
Like you on a vacation. Gotta get away. Make it happen. Whatever happened, just had to happen. On vacation. Yeah. I know you. Dancing like it's something to believe in. Dancing like it's fucking dancing season. Blame it on the alcohol or blame it on sativa. The heart of your heart to keep beating. Only feel bad while you thinking. Pop, pop, pop like Pepsi, go the best we smoke. Plus that tank look like you flew in from Mexico. Go, go, let me see how.
I think a Big Sean is a motherfucking dog, bro. Real life fucking killer when it comes to these tracks, coming to rapping and shit. Bro, always been solid. I'm not gonna fake. Now, everybody's taste be different, you know what I'm saying? He may not be everybody's taste, but on my soul, y'all can't deny that he always been doing this shit. He always been consistent. He always knew how to fucking rap. You ain't never hear about Big Sean having ghostwriters and none of that shit, none of that fluky shit. He always come and deliver, man. I'm not gonna fake it. That's one thing I'll fuck about, bro. Fuck with about, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because he really be like to himself. He don't be out in all the mix. He don't be in the, you know what I'm saying, the media and shit like that. They real life be low key and they really look like they made for each other. Because Jhene, you don't really see her and none of that shit either on my soul. They really kind of play the back seat on my mom, but they really be out here though. They really solidified in this shit. And that shit really crazy though. But Big Sean, real life GOAT, man. Real life, I respect, bro, for real. Because bro always got bars. He always deliver. He always do his shit. And again, he and my girl pregnant. So I got to respect a nigga like that, man. He popped off before I did on my soul. So hats off to you. I ain't even got no fucking hat, but. Dread off to you, you know.
Wild to get, but so why does it get? You need to be taking care of a pamper, but just like a pamper, he on that childish shit. Yeah, I know you've been silencing your phone.
Silencing your phone, ignoring calls.
I know you've been trying to get along. What's up? It's on. No games, we grown.
Go do some work.
Sometimes y'all don't speak the same language.
Sometimes y'all don't speak the same.
I know that you just wanna let it go with all the bitches that you came with.
looks so cute, man. She just real life cute, real small ass little girl. I'm not gonna fake it. She like real motherfucking. I don't know, y'all. It's something about her. I can see why Big Sean fuck with her, man. This is the type of woman. I don't know her personality. I don't know her ass in real life, so let me not do that. But what I will say is, though, y'all get what I'm saying. From what I'm seeing from her and the vibe that she gives off, she a little real sweetheart, man. They'll probably be the crazy ones now that I think about it. She probably got good coochie and she pretty and can sing and got money and shit. Something to her. Something to her. Something wrong with it now that I'm thinking about it. I'm old to you, girl. You ain't that fucking pretty no more. But she do look good as an old person. I know this special effects makeup. But girl, you gonna look fine as fuck when you old. And I'm gonna really get on that. You feel me? Because I'm gonna be a few years younger, so I ain't gonna look as old as you on my mama. You gonna be trying to get a young whippersnapper. And on my mama, I'll be there. Like Michael Jackson, I'll be there. Y'all know what's going on, man. Come on.
The other trick you been fucking with is a trip you know to be playing. Baby, I am just saying. I don't know, you know, I ain't down for whatever. Yeah. You know, I'm just here to make you feel better.
They finally linked.
Yeah. Take a load off on my private island. Come inside and go into hiding. I know that you've been sacrificing your time and need time to unwind and let go. So let go and let's go and let's roll and we roll.
Excited, activated, get ignited. So many charges on my card, oh God, I think I got it.
Right, because if you, I don't know, I just feel like somehow that nigga having a heart attack or whatever he got going on is that motherfucking lady fault. That motherfucking lady, she should be doing her job. She worried about the wrong shit, the wrong people. They old as hell. They not little ass kids. On my soul. But now that I think about it, that's probably why she was there. Just in case one of they old ass deer fall out. On my soul. She probably thought it was going to be one of the motherfucking patients and shit, but it was really look like it's, I don't know who the fuck that nigga is, the custodian, whoever the fuck he is, his ass, he out of that damn there, what it looks like. But they look so good together, y'all. I know the chemistry probably be on point. This probably didn't even take them that long to do because, you know what I'm saying, they already knew each other. They already been fucking. It's easy to do shit with people when you already fucking. On my soul, that's just a little something for y'all. On my mama, but, yeah, man, they a vibe. They a real life vibe. And, shit, y'all know, on my soul, I'm trying to find me a Jhene. Who the fuck is singing out there? I can't rap. But yeah.
And you know we on a roll like we did good in college. Throwing hundreds and thousands like they not hundreds and thousands. Why? Cause I know you've been going through some things.
Some things you can't explain. Show me thing that shit.
Yeah, that Casamigos shit. On my soul, Sonny Turner. Nah, let me stop playing, man. They ass got right the fuck up out of their establishment. They blew that popsicle stand. I'm not gonna fake it. That shit was really not live. They got the fuck up out of there. They went with a real action at. Now, me, y'all argue they went to the wrong bar, if y'all motherfucking get what I'm saying. But they look like they having a good time. This video a vibe, though, man. I like the whole concept of it, the futuristic look vibe to it. I love future, y'all. I love the future. I'm looking the past because I love the future. On my soul, y'all know what's going on, man. Like I said, this shit real life dope. I fuck with the song though. That I know you've been thinking about kissing. Now on my soul, I really love the song. I really like how they. I just love how they look, man. I ain't gonna fake.
Saying I know you just trying to make me feel the same. Don't love the same. I know you diving through pain. I know you promising right. I know you running on that beat. That shit keeps fucking tripping me. I know this shit don't you
see. The way you move is like you use a vacation.
How they shit was overlapping, I like that shit.
In the hearty dance, I swear it's looking like right now you want a vacation. Gotta get away, make it happen. Whatever happened, just had to happen. On vacation.
Let them fuck, man. My soul is keys.